Okay, my laptop fixed itself. So yeah, I don't know how, but basically earlier today, I got on my laptop. I was gonna edit, and then my extended storage, just decided to die. I knew it's been broken for a while, and so I tried fixing it, it didn't work, and I had my graphics card disabled because it was also not working. And I re-enabled it for whatever reason, and it just started functioning again. So yeah, I guess I'm back. I don't know.